A baker stopped selling donuts after he got tired of the whole thing.
OMG, that's punny.